City Hall. Here's Councilwoman Mary Pat Clarke.
It's a sad day for Baltimore, but a hopeful one for our future. We have some stable leadership. We have a good police commissioner. We've got some good programs in place, and look, credit to Catherine Pugh for that. She deserves thanks herself for the legacy she has left in terms of our commissioner, in terms of our violence reduction initiative, etc. So let's remember those good things too.